Say bumhole.
Look, I'm really not comfortable with doing this.
This isn't kids' TV, all right? This is the big time. It's big mouth, bumhole.
Bumhole.
Very good. Right, ball bags.
Ball bags.
Nice, all right. Have this book. Learn it for tonight, all right?
Okay. I'm really not happy saying dick splosh.
Rockstar. His real name is Patrick, and he used to work on The Weakest Link. It's Donny Tourette. Yeah! And popping her big mouth cherry is showbiz editor of the Sunday Mirror, Zoe Griffin. Now, thankfully, my time on children's TV has helped me build up a tolerance to tiny-minded imbeciles who constantly wet themselves. So I feel totally at home with this lot, the audience. Now, when I arrived at the Big Mouth offices this morning, I was told to watch out for the crazy guy who lives in a box and stinks of booze. Nope, not a tramp. It's Shabazz from Ireland, our virtual audience member. Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Guys. Yeah. Top of the morning to you, Shabazz.
Top of the morning.
Hey, how are you doing? Yeah. Are you a bit cramped in there?
A bit. It's a bit claustrophobic.
We'll get you out soon. Thanks, Shabazz. Okay, once again, we're proud to say that you at home can get involved with tonight's show. That's right, you there, sitting there in your bed sit, eating your super noodles, wondering where your dreams went. All you need to do is pick up your phone and call the number on the screen if you've got any credit those. We'd really like to hear from you if you have anything to say about tonight's nominations or the new housemates. I look forward to talking to you. So, the latest news is Bex and Mario are up for eviction.
We love you, Mario.
That is really going to upset the Italians. Jen. Yeah. We like to think of Jen as a reliable little sports car, but Big Brother was kind enough to replace her with a couple of top-of-the-range models and an old banger. Yeah. Now, do you remember Mario demonstrating his own unique way of smelling coffee last week?
Oh, come on. This smell the coffee.
Luke had brewed up a really fresh pot this morning. Now, we love having new housemates, but that Belinda singing is a bit too much, isn't it? Wouldn't it be good if there was something we could do about it?
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up when the stars are far behind me. When trouble melts like melon drops.
Yeah, I feel much better now. Now, a couple of housemates who aren't feeling too chipper at the moment are Mario and Bex, as they face eviction this Friday. Hey, it's the wise old owl versus the silly old cow.
My first nomination is Mario.
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 I'd rather have a pint and a kebab with people and have a laugh than all this airy furry crap.
Becoming a bit mean and a bit horrible.
Oh my God, his opinion is just so cruel, so hard.
stop crying. Grow up, will you?
No, haven't it? It's pathetic.
No, you thought you could trust him, and then now you can't. You're just gonna have to watch your sort of like watch your back.
Just tough little cookie and underestimator. Smell ones are always the worst.
I think he's got a lot of influence with certain people.
I thought, but how have the audacity to suggest that in your head? You sick bitch.
I have to nominate Rebecca.
Rebecca.
Oh, no, me, what she wants.
Don't you fucking dare touch my stuff again.
If the camera comes on her, she'll then all of a sudden get her boobs out.
Lately, the things she's been doing and saying have just been, like, straight out of order.
You stir things up. No. It's what you do.
I don't.
Yes, actually, you everyone do.
Temper tantrums all the time.
Ugly fucking idiot.
She just went in there and just cut it in half.
Oh, my belt is ripped.
Absolutely disgust me.
Thank you for the compliment.
She smashed the jail mirror. Just don't do that.
I'm crying.
Okay. Now we've called this discussion Beast versus Beast. It's true. Hi, Donny.
Hello.
I like your hair.
Thank you.
It's going more flat and more brown.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not colourblind, then.
No. Okay, now you're in Celeb BB. You bottled it after 2 days. Would you have been able to handle it this year?
That would depend on if the producers asked me to dress like a servant and serve a racist pig, okay. I suppose.
Okay, you probably wouldn't. Are the right two up this week?
Fat Mario, I think he's right. And in need of a Wonder Bra, the other one. Nah.
What about Bex?
She's the one who needs a Wonder Bra, isn't she?
Yeah. Okay. You write about Big Brother.
I do, yes.
Do you think the right two are up today?
Definitely.
Really?
I think Bex should go. Bex has, like, had enough now. She's mouthy, she's controversial, she can't shut up. So I think now is about time she spilled the beans in the Sunday Mirror about what goes on and what's been going on in the Big Brother house. Give Mario a chance to shine, because 3 weeks Mario's been really quiet. And now I think Mario needs to get talking more, cause some more fights and just whip things up in the house.
He's coming out of himself, isn't he?
Finally, yeah. For 3 weeks, he was so boring. He was part of a couple with Lisa, the two of them together. But now, I think they're starting to do things on their own a bit more. And they need to do things on their own because, you know, they're a weird couple, like in bed all the time, in the jacuzzi all the time. I think they need to, like, separate them a bit. And so I think Mario should stay and then he'll get a bit more chance to explore himself.
Absolutely. OK, guys, are the right two up?
Yeah. No.
OK, you say no. The right two aren't up, really. Why do you think
no,
that?
I hate Rex. Can't stand that.
He's
so good. He speaks right and so the whole time. He's off. His restaurant, his girlfriend. Why is he in there?
Do you think Rex might be up next week?
I hope so.
Okay. Does anyone think the right two are up? Yes, we do.
I think Mario hasn't had his turn to shine. I think Lisa needs to get out. Yeah. And then he can, you know...
Really?
Have his turn.
Hey, Luke needs to go.
No, I think Bex needs to go. I think Bex needs to... She's too much.
OK. Yes. They want Bex out. Hi. Oh, look at you lot. You look like you're in a band.
What's going on? You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. You hate Bex.
Yeah.
Why?
She's about size 16, thinks she's size 12.
Well, that's not a reason to want her out.
Get her out. Get her out. She's been on the cookies too much.
Okay, any Bex fans?
Keep Bex.
I
like Bex. She's real. Bex is the only real one in there.
Why do you like Bex?
Bex is the only real one in there. She's the only one with a better life. Everyone else is bored down. Everyone's gone sad. She's the only one that's alive.
Everyone thinks he's rude, but he's not. He just says how he feels, and that is it. He doesn't get rude to people unless they get rude to him. He doesn't have it off no one.
Okay, well, Rex isn't up this week. Mario is up.
No.
Do you think Mario's going to leave?
Yeah, because he's too about health and safety.
We need a risk assessor.
No, we don't.